One of my favorite plants is the red vein prayer plant. This plant is actually called the prayer plant because its leaves fold up like hands in prayer at night. Isn't that just the coolest thing? I mean, who knew plants could be so spiritual?